It's all my totem. The wheat-sail eagle, grasshopper, blue-crested pigeon, long yam, all combined in one. It's all my totem. And the little grasshopper, the main important one. When we're going to have a grasshopper meeting, and they explained it, I was a grasshopper. Everybody said grasshopper nuisance. Everyone said grasshopper's no good. But for us, we believe either one to keep the country going, made it the nice breeze, keep you cool, and give you a big good wind, and it make a big whirly wind, and become a cyclone, or what do you call that, hurricane.
Hurricane.
And it's connected to the lightning. Lightning gives the rain, grasshopper gives the wind. And they put it together, either make it go big, but in the past with the Aborigines, if there's any bad cyclone, they could sing that, stop it from not to go any further. But even now, if the big rain was there, if the big wind come, I can stand up in the front, start singing and dancing, and I'll swing the rain off. That's what I do.